And we got to talk about the 1A win, Olpe, as well. I read something on Twitter before this. I wrote it down. They've only allowed 12 points all season. 12 points combined all season. Every game but one, they throw out their opponent. I think that's good.
Well, and remember, Olpe is actually barely on the cutoff for a 1A team. So if they were an 8-man, that would be...
They're actually one of the smaller 1A teams, and they're just running over opponents.
Absolutely. And reigning state champs there, too.
That's right.